I did my internship at Energy Innovation Capital, which is a venture capital fund that invests in breakthrough energy technologies. My experience at Energy Innovation Capital has been incredible. In the 12 weeks this summer, I took 14 flights, traveling to San Francisco, Houston, Oklahoma, visiting with these amazing founders, corporate investors, and industry experts. I got experience across the board, right from sourcing deals to investment due diligence to reporting to limited partners. I would say the best part of my internship was the chance to work with the team at EIC, highly qualified and seasoned investors, and just to get their mentorship as I pave my way into the VC world, that's truly invaluable. My work at EIC, I could categorize it into three verticals. The first vertical was investment due diligence, where I assessed technologies, built techno-economic models, prepared investment memos. The second vertical was collaborating with our corporate partners, which are upstream and midstream oil and gas companies, like H&P and Devon Energy. So I worked with these partners to source and evaluate geothermal startups. The third vertical was actually an independent project, which was also my Engineering Management 390 project, which was developing a platform that would help climate tech entrepreneurs discover grants which are right for them and also simplify their grant application process. So MEM program really prepared me for a lot of aspects of the internship, both from a coursework perspective and just the opportunity to network that the MEM program gives you through the semesters. In terms of the coursework, the courses which were really useful in my day-to-day work at EIC were, one was technology assessment, because I was evaluating startup technologies, which is the starting point for all potential investments. The electives that I chose, which were at the Tuck School of Business, they all gave me the necessary know-how of how deals are structured, how the due diligence process works, and nobody teaches you all of these skills when you get into a VC fund, right? You're expected to have this knowledge. So I was able to bring that with me on day one, and it helped me deliver on all tasks that were allotted to me through the summer.